fire. Collects up four members. It's a good ultimate coming out of there. Wildgrowth bounces them in there. Froggen gets quickly shut down, but Gambit are falling like flies as Tabs comes in, rat-a-tat-tat in his way through and picking up a triple kill. Yelassar's going to drop. Is he? No. Miraculous does manage to get himself a kill. Airwax now in trouble, taking two tower hits, and now he's going to catch on towards Yelassar. Doesn't get it! Nemesis. This is going to be an easy kill picked up. Kevin this time around. Kerb comes around the back. Edge is in trouble. Tries to lock in. There is that Sonya's Hourglass. And that was a triple kill for Kevin.
Here comes Kerb.
This is not a done deal yet. Connors comes in, steals it. Diamond in trouble. He goes down.
Fancy's
don't
points,
kill him,
dude.
Man. My points. Don't. My points.
Fancy's your points, dude.
Don't.
I can't catch him.
Don't.
Fantasy Park!
Again. Yes!
No. The Leaf Hunter.
Self has been ripped to pieces. Has to use a very early intervention, but look at that. Jezus right in the middle of the team. We will fail. They're going to hook one. He gets knocked up in the process. Jezus trying to run away. Uses the QSS on himself.
A lot of damage. Like, they won't be able to kill us.
Keep going,
yeah, we got the ball. Good job.